I don't get many kisses on this side. The contestants are usually on this side, so I'm glad you're kind of balancing it off. I have been unbalanced for years. Now, Kathleen, I want you to see a couple of prizes over there.
A color TV with remote control and a mahogany desk. First, a touch of elastic craftsmanship is evident in this mahogany finished desk. It comes with seven drawers and black leather top. A beautiful addition to any room. Second, TV with remote control. The Zenith System 3 19-inch diagonal TV with computer, space command, remote control, tri-focus picture tube, dual speaker sound, and multi-cable channel capability, Bob.
That's right. She's standing here, Kathleen, is telling me that she used to watch Truth or Consequences every night when she was a little girl. I just want you to remember that when I was doing that show, I was a little boy, too. Now, we're going to play the clock game, and I am going to give you a chance to win that desk, and only the desk, to begin. You know how to play the clock game?
No.
You give me the bid, I say higher or lower, and then you give me another bid, and you do this as quickly as you can.
Oh,
but
yes. Okay.
Let me tell you a fatal mistake that some contestants make. They go on with their next bid before they're sure whether I've said higher or lower, and you don't want to go higher when I go lower.
All right.
And you don't want to go lower when I go higher.
Gotcha.
Do you? All right. Now, let's show the price of the desk. And ladies and gentlemen of our studio audience, please do not say a word. Kathleen, that clock will start with your first bid on the desk and only the desk.
$800.
Lower.
Seven.
Higher.
$750.
Higher.
$795.
Lower.
$790.
Lower.
$780.
Lower.
$775.
Lower.
$760.
Lower.
$758
is the correct price. You did that in 16 seconds. You have 14 seconds left to win the color television. Let's show that prize, please. All right, again, the clock will start with your first bid. Now, no one in the audience can possibly help you in this game. You won't have time. Now, you have only 14 seconds. You better keep your little wits about you and do this on your own.
Okay.
All right, Kathleen, this clock will start with your first bid on the color television.
500.
Higher.
600.
Higher.
700.
Higher.
800.
Lower.
750.
Higher.
760.
Higher.
770.
Higher.
780.
Higher.
790.
Higher.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
You got it. How much time do you have left? Look at that. You have 1 second and 1 half. Now, where you can't get the help in that case in the audience. We are going to spin the wheel for big money after this message.